My name is Gianni, and I'm going to be doing two experiments today. I have always wanted to do them. But for the second experiment, we didn't get Mentos because it's not available in Guyana right now. So we use a different kind of mint. Now let's start the video.
That's what I'm watching. My daddy tray, it's a little water in it because it's a little dry. Because you have to see what you chew for, so I know what you're trying now. This is danger. See what you're trying for us now.
After vinegar, you have to throw the food color. Nitro is blue. And then you have to mix it up. And put the baking soda. Okay. Baking soda.
Don't worry, you could put down the bottle and throw it out. A little bit more, throw a little bit more inside of it.
I don't know if this is what works. I hope it does. Oh no! Ah! Whoa! I did not expect it to go that way. Wow, I didn't expect that. That was amazing.
So you gotta have the Mentos now? You have to add the mint or the Coke first?
Coke is first. Oh, I wonder if I should go. I knew this was going to be a messy video. I really don't know if this is going to work. But what can I say? Use one first.
You have to move the Coke bottle. The Coke is black enough.
I didn't do much, so let's try two now. It seems to be getting a little reaction. Let's use the big one now. Somebody help me. Ow, that hurt. Thanks.
give me some more. So you got even strong part of break it in half, are you?
Yeah, it's very hard. Thanks, Dad. Let's try. Wow! It fits in. I've got some more for you. I got more. We didn't do much traction, but it was good. But if we get the mentos, I'll show you again.
You want to throw a little baking soda inside of the Coke?
Alright.
Throw it in the cup first. No, throw it in the cup with the Coke. Let's try that one. No. You gotta keep the cup down. Raise it up high. Good. No. Leave the cup down. Yeah. Move your hands now. Good.
Good.
So what you could do is try the baking soda in the water. Yeah.
Whoa!
That's great! Now you dare you have it.
There
you have it.
Watch this again, let's see. I'm going to try them again. This is very exciting.
Well, so you can put some in the spoon and try them.
Like this. Let's get it.
Let's try to do its cup. What is it?
You can try to do the cup there. Yeah, try that.
Need it for baking soda. Good.
Good. I think there's a whole lot of baking soda. Mix it up a little. You can throw some of the color in inside of it now.
Ooh, yeah.
So you get it all over. And that's what you call a blue Coke?
Guess so. Color has changed.
So we have to get a Mentos. So was that good?
Yeah. I think I want to try this one again.
Try that one again, let's see.
Use this cup?
Yeah.
Maybe that's enough.
You put the cup down and just throw it inside. No. Yeah, you put the cup down and throw it inside. You throw it inside the cup.
It only burns.
There you have it. That's the food coloring. And what you have there? What's the items you have there?
Baking soda. This is very fun experiment. Looks like all of it is foam now.
No, this one.
Huh?
This one. Try some coke with it. No, 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 hold it in hand. Just rest it on the table. Okay. Throw a little more baking soda. A little more vinegar.
Ah!
But you have to be careful putting the bottle in front of the cup.
That was...
So that's cool, son. The very first experiment. We'll have to think up of another one soon.
I will go online. I tried this again. Listen. Oh! Wow.
Move the box from the in front of the cup. Okay. This is fermenting. Wow. It's forming up.
Oh, there's one here.
So,
big one.
Okay, try the big one.
This cup work. I just gotta put the vinegar inside.
Alright, so move it. Good, go ahead. Whoa, that's awesome. Wonderful.
That was really fun. He's trying to cook. Okay. That's very fun. Hey, don't do that stupid. Wow. I'm going to try all these two cups here.
Oh.
Yeah, this is a green one. Wait, this one's not finished yet. Is there more with this one?
So a little more baking soda.
That was a fun video.
So, time to wrap up. Is that a wrap? So thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
And I hope you join me again for the next one video.